Okay, so today I wanted to show you how to do the pressure test. This is a way to make any leaks that are in the sink drain plumbing show up pretty quickly. Had a repair done here where the coupling snapped and put a clamp on here to make it hold it all together, but want to prove that that's actually going to hold it. Make sure. So what we're going to do is force the water through very quickly. Went ahead and put the plug drain in, fill up the water in the sink, turn on the disposer, and then pull the plug, and we'll watch down below for any leaks. This will make any, even the smallest leak, show up, and we're good there. No leaks. Good to go. Anyway, again, I just plugged the drain, let it fill up, turn the disposer on, pull the plug, let it force the water through. We're good to go there. No leaks. Thank you.